true story.
It all started back in 7th grade, when we were sitting in gym class. You were in the corner when I saw you take a glance. I didn't think much of it till you told all your friends. The fact that we were strangers had to come to an end. We started texting, 21 questions I didn't mention. A relationship was not something I wanted to invest in. I kept on learning more about you, thought that you were great. But all it foreshadowed was a pretty deadly fate. We kept on talking, I never shared my intentions. I knew that I was awkward, but you might be my correction. I talked to you like we were best friends, let's get together. But in person I was cold and distant, silent for forever. I wish that I could take it all back and have a redo. It was only my fault, sorry things work out how they do. I pushed you away to hide the feelings I got. Never meant for this to happen, now I'm thinking a lot. And I say, am I the reason you cry? When you think of me, are there tears in your eyes? Is it because of me that you no longer wanna be loved? And fill your life with all these things that are never enough? Am I the reason you cry? When you think of me, are there tears in your eyes? Is it because of me that you no longer wanna be loved? And fill your life with all these things that are never enough? A few years pass, now they're sitting in high school. Made some bad decision, now she's breaking the rules. She doesn't know why, but life is looking so cruel. He's the only one she wants, and it's killing her too. On the flip side, he's out there living the dream. The envy of them all, who everyone wants to be. On Friday nights, he leads the team while she's smoking the green. And getting faded, so sedated off the deep end it seems. The pain is just too deep, trying to fix up her heart. His future looking bright while she's left in the dark. They went down different paths once it split at the start. Wondering what might have happened if they'd played another part. It's such a cold world, matter of fact a cold life. The way it grabs you, twists and turns you till it turns to a fight. Now we praise to God, asking him to make this thing right. But it all comes crashing down in the darkness of night. And he says, am I the reason she cries? Did she make all of these choices with the thought of me in mind? I live with this regret, now I hate it all the time. I apologize for all the pain I left you inside. Am I the reason she cries? Did she make all of these choices with the thought of me in mind? I live with this regret, now I hate it all the time. I apologize for all the pain I left you inside. It keeps her up at night, cause she's constantly thinking. The pain that I feel wants to push me to the brink. And is there a reason why I think my ship is always sinking? Maybe I'd be better off dead and gone like I'm Lincoln. All I ever did was try to talk, and now you're gone. How you gonna act like you had this plan all along? Disappear and act, you never had a magic wand. And the craziest part, I don't know what was wrong. Cord, what did I do? Now you won't return my calls. Looking everywhere for answers, but I can't find one at all. Hate the fact that you won't tell me what on earth is going on. So instead I gotta wonder why you've been silent so long. Cord, let me tell you something, then I'll be fine. You really messed me up, now I'm writing these lines. But it's hard for me to think, I can't get it off my mind. I'm sorry for whatever, hope you have a great life. And I say, yeah, you're the reason I cry. At night I lay awake cause of the tears in my eyes. It's because of you that I no longer wanna be loved. Now I'm wasting my life doing all of this stuff, man. Yeah, you're the reason I cry. At night I lay awake cause of the tears in my eyes. It's because of you that I no longer wanna be loved. Now I'm wasting my life doing all of this stuff.